friends, welcome again to my channel. Today we are going to make snacks with the help of our air fryer. So we are bringing in a lot of air fryer recipes, and definitely stay tuned for the juicing recipes too for your healthy lifestyle. But if you have not liked, shared or subscribed any of my videos, definitely subscribe first and definitely share this video and like if you like. Now let's get started. Over here I have the Foxnut, and today that's what we're going to make for our recipe. It's called the Foxnut crisps in the air fryer. So you can always do with the tawa, and I have done a recipe for that too for Foxnut. But today we are going to make it in the air fryer, and hence our air fryer playlist is getting started. So let's see what are the ingredients we can use for this recipe. Let's get started. All right, let's get back to our ingredients. Over here I have a bunch of spoons, measuring spoons, and here is our Foxnut. It is dry right now. And over here I have the freshly ground black pepper. I ground it at home. This is freshly ground black pepper. And over here this is the garam masala that I make at home, and I will share that video as well. This is very popular in our house and a staple ingredient. Over here is our organic turmeric powder, and I have a cayenne pepper. So it has many benefits, and this is the organic cayenne pepper from Sprouts Market. And I have Celtic salt in this one. And what I'm going to do first is I'm just going to start my air fryer. I'm just going to use a little bit of oil. Okay, I have my mixing bowl ready, and I'm just going to pour the Foxnut. We're going to mix all the ingredients and then pop it into our air fryer. And I'm just going to take 1 teaspoon of black pepper. It depends on your spice needs. If you want it too spicy, you can add more. But I am going to add my cayenne pepper also. Just a little bit of that. I like spicy. And 1/2 teaspoon of salt. You can add more or less. Then I'm adding my garam masala. And definitely turmeric for the color, and of course it is anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial too. Okay, just going to sift it a little bit so it mixes well. Okay, let me clear my ingredients and I'll be back. All right, now I'm going to talk about my air fryer. I'm so glad I got the air fryer. I do a lot of curries in that and many different snacks, and I'm going to share all of that with you. But definitely like, share and subscribe like I said before, because you don't want to miss anything, and definitely hit the bell button for future notifications. Now let's get back to business. So this is the brand that I got. It's called the Go Wise USA, but there are many different brands that you can buy out there from Amazon. I'm going to share that link, and I'm also going to share that video, how to search for that and what are the warts and everything that you need to be looking out for. It's very simple, and it's like using an oven. I thought it's going to be complicated because I have a hard time with the hands-on doing stuff. But over here, this is just like an oven, and you can set it up for 400 degree for this recipe. And as you can see, it has an arrow in here where you set it up for 400. So this is the timer. So it has like 10, 15, 20 for this recipe. We are going to go to 15, and I'm just going to start plugging it in. And over here it has a basket like that. We are preheating right now. It has a basket, and then I'm just going to go ahead and spray my olive oil. And I'm going to load this disc, and then I'm going to and there you go. Let it, we're just gonna leave it for 15 minutes and I'll be back. So as you can see in this recipe, we only used minimal spices. We did not use any herbs, but you are more than welcome to use herbs like thyme, any kind of basil, Egyptian basil or oregano. You can use any of those, and I sometimes also put like kasturi methi in it, like the fenugreek leaves, because it adds a great aroma. But if you don't like the bitter taste of it, don't try that, because sometimes it adds that bitterness to your spices. But it is really nice to add your herbs and spices, and this is for people who don't have an oven and sometimes you don't want to wait like all that 20-30 minutes in the oven, or you're worried about is it going to be burnt or anything like that, this is a great place to start. And if you don't have an oven, you don't have to worry about it. You can buy this anywhere in the world. You know, they have the adapter and everything, and Amazon has a great deal. So this is fast, quick and easy, and it will not burn your toast or whatever you are making. Right now we are making foxy crisps, so it's not going to burn your chips or crisp or anything like that, and you don't have to be on a watch all the time. So that is great, and it's going to stop once it is done. And if you are wondering what is that background noise you are hearing, that is just this one, it's popping inside. So that is the sound. So it is like you're using a microwave, it's popping. So it is popping and I'm excited, and I'll be back. Alright, I'm back and it is ready. It's been 15 minutes. Let's see how it is done. And I'm just going to open this. Wow, you see like a light brown. And I'm going to go ahead and transfer it like a fresh popcorn bowl. Okay. And over here we go. It's ready. And it is not burnt, or it doesn't even have like a dark brown tint to it. And really good. And here we go, our Foxnut crisp is ready. And this is the air fried recipe, by the way. If you like this video, share it with your friends and family, and definitely subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.